one rear brake that locks.
Locks?
That one.
Oh, I feel it.
Other than that, we do not have brakes. Try the suit toss speed run here.
That's funny. We do not have brakes. Let's do a top speed run.
I had to manually shift that. Ooh. She decided to downshift.
See just how poorly those rear wheels are mounted on there. No.
I'm gonna boost it.
Exhaust.
Aw, yeah.
Or we did a little bit of work to the hoodless Honda here, boys. We actually ended up stripping the whole entire thing because we're doing a little bit of weight savings here. So we went ahead and stripped out basically everything. Now it doesn't smell that bad. That's bad. We made that handle work. Levi welded the seats in because they're currently rusted. Or this guy was currently rusted so bad it broke. So we saved a lot of weight. As you can see, we already got rid of a lot, but we took a lot of crap out of this car. Right, we added another switch. So now we got our fuel pump, fans. We got the Accord sizing up its first branch.
No way. Coming back. Oh my god.
I'm surprised this thing's still intact, dude.
Dude, nothing can beat a Honda. Nothing can kill a Honda.
Thank you. She died. Just run her into the thing, dude.
Well, guys, the Accord gave it its best shot. The branch